Science often gallops way ahead of the ethics. Good intentions is never an excuse for bad behavior. Look what happened to Dr. Wang. The fact that he was trying to do something for the good of everybody does not excuse such profound misbehavior. He's sitting on top of the world. He's done something no other human being has done. And then he takes the complete fall and collapse. I mean, it is a story for the ages in some ways.